He has a fucking Rayquaza.
I shouldn't cheer on my CageLocke partner, but I'm cheering on my CageLocke partner mainly because I don't want to lose my... So we got. Oh my god. Okay, first of all, I know my starter.
Alright, go play.
And I know what I'm gonna name it too.
Yo, bit. Yo.
Oh, and you chose Marowak. Oh, you gonna get bodied, son.
Alright, I chose my starter.
I did too. It was an easy choice. Why? Okay, never mind. I don't like his starter at all. His starter's fucking broken. His starter is broken. No, okay, so I had the choices between a Swampert, a Nidoran, and a Marowak, and I chose Swampert. Because that's a pretty obvious choice, right? Well, he chooses Marowak, which you think would be a good thing, right? No, his Marowak has water absorbed. Like, you've got to be fucking kidding. And my Swampert has flash fire. Powers up if hit by fire. Like, okay.
Somehow I won the rival fight. Yo, that was a... All
right. Oh, I lost because he just kept hitting fucking, like, Growl or something.
So I've got Rain Dish, so I will recover HP in the rain.
Yo, that's clean. That is actually really clean.
By the way, my starter was... Did I say what my starter was?
No.
Crobat. Which
I mean, that's still good.
Which I named Crobat after one of my favorite YouTubers to watch, Parham Crow. So, and he spells it C-R-O-W-E. So, Crowy Bat, it looks like. But no, that's Crow.
I'm not liking this first route. I may pull a Raz, like, really quick because this first route's nothing but grass types.
Whee! Yay! 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 Yay!
This may be an episode of me losing.
Woo! Now we're just gonna call losing a Nuzlocke pulling a Raz.
Okay, but if he does it, then it's pulling both of us. Like,
yeah.
Why can't we call it pulling a Z? Because he does it more often than I do.
This is true. This is true. He has like 5,000 Nuzlockes on his channel.
And he hasn't won but two of them.
Yeah, like every night he's like, hey, welcome in, we got gold Nuzlocke. The next, like, welcome in, we got a gold Nuzlocke part one. Welcome in, we got gold Nuzlocke part one. Like, I think I've seen him get past, like, part four.
It's like...
Yeah, see, look at this. My encounter is a fucking victory bell. There's, like, no way I catch this without dying.
Did I actually get the parcel?
Kip, what's your star?
Yeah. And Kip killed the victory bell. Kip said, yeah, you're right, fam. There's no way we catch this thing because I'm going to fucking murder it. You know what? That's fine, Kip, because victory bell probably would have killed you in like one hit. It already has like
so you got razor a mud leaf kill? And
vine whip. I got a Swampert as my starter.
Admiral Kip. Who is?
I just always name them Kip.
Who is one of my quad link partners.
By the way, if y'all hadn't, make sure to go check out the other stuff on our channel.
Yo. That is
Raz here
very
has a
true.
Quad link going on. He's got a rival.
Versus with Monkey Ray.
Yeah, versus.
I'm gonna name this thing James since he had one in the anime.
I stream Friday through Tuesday, and then on Thursdays I have Pokemon Glaze that comes out.
Ooh.
And then you know Wednesdays and Fridays you have this. Zagorbis. This doesn't help my problem with grass types.
Gorbis.
But I'll still...
Wait, did you say Gorgeist or Gorbis?
I say Gorbis.
Oh. Well,
I'm about to solo run with this Swampert.
That's actually probably how you pronounce it.
It's probably Gorbis. I can't pronounce anything correctly. This old man's about to catch a Drowsy in one Pokeball. That's probably the like least impressive thing I've ever seen him catch.
And
randomizers.
I don't know, Weedle. Yeah, and randomizers. Well, I've still seen him catch Weedles and randomizers. Yo,
please. Oh my god. Yes!
Oh, you just please don't have Truant. Legendary, didn't you?
Please don't fucking have Truant. This is aka Video Games and Chill Chris.
Slacking Snorlax.
Yes, and it's Jolly Nature.
Wait, you just caught
it! And it has Rock Head, prevents recoil damage.
Bro, that's what my Cacnea had.
There you go.
I call it a Goldene, too, and named it Silverdene, ha ha ha. Like,
yeah, but this Snorlax is broken. It's Jolly Nature, which raises its speed for, like, no reason.
I call it Hacks. How the fuck did you catch a Snorlax?
I caught it in, like, 3 Pokeballs.
But yet, when I get it in red in the regular game, it takes 18 Great Balls to catch it half the time. I'm going to sit here.
You're
going to
get even more angry?
This guy's catching a Meryl, so that's kind of slightly less impressive than Drowsy.
You're going to get more angry about the whole Snorlax catching thing in like 3 Pokeballs?
I'm getting more and more salty by the minute. I'm getting saltier than my sea salt flavored veggie chips that are sitting in there right now.
It was in yellow health.
Why am I even trying to weaken this thing? It's a Pidgey. I should be. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking.
Did it kill the Pidgey? Did it kill
That's
you?
That's what I fucking thought. It took me 3 Pokeballs to catch a Pidgey.
I caught a Snorlax in 3 Pokeballs.
Oh, yeah, just rub it in.
I'm gonna keep rubbing it in.
I don't know. I misspelled Nicholas! I put a Z on the
you
end.
Misspelled Nicholas.
It's Nicholas.
Nickel-ass.
I put a Z on the end instead of... Yo, it has natural cure, though. It's a Pidgey.
This Snorlax has Rock Head. That means it can learn takedown and not take damage from it.
Isn't he just special?
And I think it really does learn takedown later on.
Yo! That is good! Yes! No! Fuck you! It was a Chikorita and it critted it with Astonish! How do you crit anything with Astonish? It does like 2 damage. Oh, thanks for the...
There we go. You know what? That's actually another good mon.
Thanks,
I'll 100% take that.
Thanks for the fucking revival herb, gang. You could have given me a Nidoqueen. Boy. No, I can't equip it. Damn it. I found an experience share, but that's useless right now.
Yeah, it is.
Fuck this game. Can't give me an
I found a deep sea tooth, but that's useless.
I bet it'll never... like, I'm never going to get an experience share when I can actually use it. I'm just selling the bitch. I'm not salty at all. Not at all.
I just got a Yanma as my next encounter.
Wait a minute. I don't want to buy 19 balls.
Goddamn course this time.
Why? You don't want to restart again?
No.
I would love to do that again.
Of
actually,
because I have a Snorlax.
Oh! You fucking.
Swear to God, Raz. We'll be right back.
I feel like nothing would have a good move to attack this stupid thing. God, why did I choose Crobat? All it has is Astonish and Leech Life.
You've got to be fucking kidding
me. Oh, would you look at that? You learn Absorb. As soon as I take down the Mon where I could have used you for it. What a asshole. Nicholas. Good job, man. Nicholas spelled wrong.
My rival has a Why Not.
Why Not? Why not have a Why Not, to be honest? Like, Why Not's just the greatest Pokemon of all time.
Okay. We got through the Why Not.
Let's see if Cacnea can actually do anything now. Oh, look. Would you look at that? He still can't do...
Yeah, we killed his mail
act. You still can't do anything useful. You know what? I hate Cacnea.
I don't know why.
It's a piece of crap.
Yeah, but Cacturne is not.
Cacturne's ass.
Okay.
Alright. Obviously this thing's not gonna have any freaking moves that are super... It doesn't even have any moves. You're three levels above it! You still... This game is something else. Oh, look at that, I'm battling a Why Not. Why not battle a Why Not, to be honest?
Because it can end this.
Not at level 2. At level 2, it's all it's going to know is Encore and Splash.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Oh, look, I'm poisoned, so this is a good chance to test this out. Alright, I'm right here. 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, I knew it! There's 5 steps until you take damage.
Were you speeding up?
I was. But
speed
again...
Speed up makes it go faster.
Alright, 5
speed
steps.
Like...
1 damage. I mean, I'm still... It's just ridiculous. I mean, how many deaths do we have to put in the counter now? Like 37,412?
Not for you. We're just going to make like a little Nuzlocke ticker.
How many locks has he lost so far? About 7,529. Best I can do is 20.
Best I can do is 20.
It's like that guy off of Pawn Stars or whatever.
Yeah.
It's like, game, can you give me like any good luck? Best I can do is 1 or 2 good moments.
Battle of the Snorlaxes.
Oh, man. In real life, that would be the most boring battle of all time.
Who can sleep harder?
I mean, that's a competition I'd enter. I'd probably outsleep Snorlax to be... Oh my god. Alright. I don't think a Groudon can do anything to my Crobat at level 4. So...
No. All it's going to have is Mud Slap.
Mud shot, actually. Which is a powerful-ass move to be starting out with. So
it is, but if you're a flying type, it's not going to hit you.
Yeah, thank God, because if I was only poison, I'd be fucked.
Yeah. Oh, God. Snorlax learned a move that's not good at all for Nuzlocke.
Belly Drone.
I just learned, yep. That's like a really risky move for a Nuzlocke with a Snorlax.
I'm battling.
I mean,
Chant Ass. What a name! Yo, leech life is 4 times as effective on Executor.
Mm-hmm. Because it's grass and psychic.
Executor needs to calm the fuck down, I can tell you that right now. It almost took out my Crobat.
You're good. I just gotta grind up one more mon.
But you wouldn't expect half of these mons to have moves this good already. But they do.
This is true.
Like Executor, I didn't expect it to have confusion this early. At level freaking 9. I was thinking like maybe Psywave, which I mean is
Psywave is ass.
It's just
Psywave is ass.
It randomly does damage like it at random.
Yep, I know. I got stuck with Psywave during my Pearl Sleepwalk with Latias. It's ass.
English 101. It randomly does damage at random.
I mean, you're not wrong, because it can do like 1 damage, or it can do like 100.
Yeah, sometimes it'll hit you from out of nowhere. It's like, yeah. Man, it's been doing like 8 damage. Then all of a sudden, oh, 500 damage. Your Pokemon is now dead. Oh. And we just screwed you over and we're laughing about it. Honestly, playing this game makes me feel like how I feel at Walmart. You get fucked every day.
Oh, every time I run into a why not, all I see is fire.
Fire? Oh, you're angry at why not?
Yes, because I just want to burn it.
Oh, wait. Alive. I already did battle that guy. He almost killed me. Oh, no. I'm such a moron. Why am I using Astonish on an Igglybuff? Obviously, it's not going to hit, Raz. Now you're talking in the third person.
Look, Raz. Yes, Raz? It's not going to hit, Raz. Thank you, Raz. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Tate or tot. My mom, she used to call you that. I'd mention your name. She's like, Tate or tot. Tate or tot. Tate or tot.
That's actually a family nickname.
I mean, it's a Raz family nickname, too. I imagine.
I just keep running into why not.
Unfortunately, my mom doesn't call me Raz. It'd be kind of weird if she just said, Raz, honey, can you come here for a minute?
Yeah, that would be weird.
It's like, and when she's mad, Real American Studios, come here now.
Like, what?
She called me by my YouTube name. She must be really pissed. All right, Astonish the Slow King. Good job. Good job, Crobat. Oh, here comes a... For alligator, okay, Cacnea, I'm not gonna lie, had me in the first half, but now it's starting to become an effective mon. All it needed to do was learn absorb.
What, Cacnea?
Yeah, so Cacnea is competent sometimes.
Oh, imagine that. I told you Cacnea could be a good mon, and it's starting to be a good mon. That's weird.
Yeah, but
weird how that works.
No, it's also weird how it works. Like, as soon as something starts being good, it just dies.
Dies. That's a Nuzlocke in general.
Yeah, I mean, I'm definitely not the only one. Just in this case, I am. Are you...
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna go battle the first trainer in Brock's gym. That way, when it's...
Oh, you better be careful. That's how I died last time.
Yeah, well, unlike you, I grind up.
You can't have grinded up any more than I did last time.
Hey, you sure about that?
What level were you at?
Well, Kip is level 17.
Oh, wait.
And Snorlax is level 15.
Because you're really only using 2 mons.
And Yanma is level 14.
You're using 3 mons? I'm also using 3. And they're nowhere near as good as what you have. Well,
yeah, I know. It's because I'm a Pokemon master. I mean, Kip is now level 18.
Yanma's really not that great, though. Crap. Eh. Oh, damn it. I should have healed.
It helps me out with grass types, because grass types don't affect it since it's bug.
I I'm at the fucking hill. I'm down a Crobat. Fuck. First gym trainer. I swear to God, if you have a freaking Exploud and Mighty Anna, I should be able to take this thing.
Alright, we're back, guys. Raz is going to take on the first trainer while I continue walking circles around Brock.
Oh, I already am. Hi, Brocky boy. Hey, a Rattata.
Please kill before you take on Brock.
It's a battle of the Route 1 encounters. What a...
Is it Pidgey versus the Rat?
Yep, Pidgey versus Rattata. The main event of WrestleMania. Like, we could have, you know, like, freaking Groudon against Kyogre. But no, we're...
Okay.
Yeah, that should probably...
I'm talking to Brock.
All right, yeah.
I got my Rock Hard willpower.
Yo, Brock, actually... Are you...
That's a rig. Oh my god, Brock has a Steelix.
Yeah, get.
Did you lose?
Guess what he fucking has for me?
What?
A Rayquaza.
He has a Rayquaza.
He has a fucking Rayquaza.
I swear to God, Raz.
Oh, man. Oh, I'm gonna lose. I guarantee it, I'm lose.
Yeah, we're probably gonna have to re-randomize.
Again. Okay, I can't... This one is not... That was a crit.
Oh, God.
Alright. I'm taking down the Rayquaza right now. Alright.
Did you...
I took it down.
Okay, you beat it. Thank God.
Thank God for Leech Seed.
I shouldn't cheer on my CageLocke partner, but I'm cheering on my CageLocke partner mainly because I don't want to lose my damn Snorlax. My Snorlax was so hard to catch.
God, that Rayquaza scared the fuck out of me. Alright, let's see what TM39 was.
Oh, mine was Blaze Kick.
Low Kick. We both got a kicking move. It's fucking awesome.
I told you in the first episode we should have done a Soul Link, apparently.
Man, we definitely could eventually. Like, I mean, I'm not just going to be linked to one person. Like, I want to do Soul Links with multiple people. It'd be cool. Alright.
Oh, I know.
So, let's see. What mons do you have? You have Snorlax,
Yenma, and Swampert. Alright, you want to make a cut while we load up Showdown?
Yeah. Alright, guys, we're going to make a quick cut so that we can get into our Showdown battle.
Welcome on in. Yep, so y'all see it. Snorlax versus James, because Snorlax doesn't have a name. Apparently, I'm an idiot. Oh, that's like half damage. I'll give you that. That was a smart move.
Alright.
Yeah, see, and you wanted to say Cacnea was trash. Cacnea actually has a chance if you think about the statistics of this. Yeah, see, because you're already back at half health.
Yeah, but you're going to keep doing more. That was a bad move. I just lost. Yep.
Oh, yep. There we go. Snorlax won. Hell yeah.
Fudge.
I am going to give Snorlax TMs. I know it would be smarter to give it items in case I ran into a leftover, but it needs TMs because Snorlax can learn almost anything. So I really need to give it TMs right now because this can be my answer to a lot of things.
I give James death.
You have been given death.
You've been sentenced to a very lengthy death sentence or something. James is on death row is what I'm getting at.
Alright guys, we're going to make a cut and then we'll see y'all in a minute.
Alrighty guys, I lost.
Okay, cool. So, we're back y'all.
Yo guys, James is already off death row. You guys missed it.
Yeah, we were discussing it during the little
Ponyta cut. Has drought.
Raz is like legitly stuck with pretty much nothing.
I mean, I'm about to get a Pidgeotto, so I can't complain too much.
I mean, yeah, but that's all you're going to be rocking with. So, like, if you run into an electric type or anything like that, we're going to have to restart.
This is facts. Or if this Delibird hits me with, like, the really powerful present.
Yep.
Luckily, it didn't. Yep. Alright, so Nicolaz is now a Pidgeotto, which means his ability has changed.
Hell yeah.
Ponyta has drought, by the way, on my end. So, if I get a Ponyta, that's actually pretty good. I might not even evolve that thing.
This random trainer has a fucking Articuno.
Yep. Hey, speaking of Articunos, Z sucks at Pokemon. Oh, come on. Why does everybody have a Rayquaza in this? Like, this is...
Oh, don't feel bad. I ran into a Rayquaza in the forest. Oh, that was last time before we had the reset.
Like, is this Rayquaza land? I'm gonna get rid of Tackle for Whirlwind in case I need to Whirlwind something. It's not really going to come in
handy.
That's
actually
right.
A smart move, because it could come in handy with, like, encounters, because if you encounter something with Shadow Tag that you can't deal with, you can Whirlwind it.
Yes, this is facts. Alright. My Pidgeotto is at level 20, so... I found a Thunderstone.
Ooh, that's a Hitmontop. I was about to send Snorlax out, and I was like, nah, that's a Hitmontop.
Oh, man, I mean, if you want to go ahead and send that Snorlax out, like, you definitely can.
Oh, no. Yeah, I definitely could have, and I definitely would have lost it.
I mean, in fact, I think that might be the smart move, definitely.
I think that's, like, the worst move I could have made.
That was a Z-level move.
That's a hoe.
Not even a Raz-level move. That's a Z-level move.
No, a Z-level move is losing to a Cubone, and only a Cubone.
Well, I might lose here. I'm battling a Magneton. And it's lowered my special defense, like, yep.
Did you lose?
About to.
Do you have potions?
Unless I can kill this. I've got, like, one I won. I did it. I made it out.
You did it, now go heal.
Well, I'm battling a Blitz. Oh, no! Oh, thank God this thing has horrible physical defense. Because I was down to 16 HP with no potions remaining. That Magneton...
I really want everybody to watch this. Remember that I said, now go heal, and he almost died.
Well, I couldn't heal because I freaking had another Mon to battle.
Oh, after the,
Yes.
Rayquaza?
After the Magneton, I still had a Blissey to battle. Yeah. Luckily, Blissey's horrible defensively, so...
Yo! Yes, and I have Tackle. I can whittle it down. Or we can kill it. Good job, Kip.
Alright, so I'm about to get my encounter here.
That was a T-Tar.
Are you fucking kidding me? A Togepi.
Oh, I didn't catch it.
A Togepi.
It's Z.
I hate Togepi.
No, really, that's a Mon he always
Like, oh, I God, literally dang. Killed that Togepi because I hate Togepi. Like, I cannot stand Togepi. So, I'm just going to roll with the Pidgeotto. I mean, why not? Yo!
I'm going to name this Wigby.
Oh, man.
Tough.
I got a big Breloom.
Nice.
Which I'm going to name Wendy. Cause
shout out to when I used to have a Breloom.
Watch this Breloom have Truon or something, though. Just watch. It's going to... It has Volt Absorb. That's pretty good. Yo! Actually, that's really good, because I just replaced my Cacnea with something better.
Oh, come on. Come on. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. Yes!
You know why that's good? Because I can stun...
Hi.
It was almost...
I mean, I just...
It was almost not good at all, because I almost lost it first battle.
I caught an Onix.
Apparently, Ball Toy at level 7 has Confusion, even though everything else has trash moves at level 7. No, freaking...
Okay.
Ball Toy is Confusion already.
Before anyone questions why I taught Snorlax a move, the Cage Lock, I won it. Snorlax can learn moves.
Yeah, for you guys who are like, oh my god, Tater's a cheater, eh?
Like, I'm not cheating. I literally said I'm going to teach Snorlax moves because Snorlax is a beast and it needs to learn moves.
Eh, Tater's a cheater, eh?
Okay.
Eh. That's a Corsola. Will you just get paralyzed one goddamn time?
There we go. Okay, I really can't use Kip anymore because Kip's at level 20.
Oh crap, they do...
So it literally won't start listening to me.
They do stop... Do they stop a ban like, at level 20 or level 30? I think it is.
It's... I don't remember when it is, to be honest. I should really look at my Mon's stuff.
So everything I have is just gonna fuck Breloom, right? Like everything I encounter,
yeah, let's see.
It's just gonna fuck Breloom, right?
That's a pretty good ability to have. What does Roxanne have? Shield Dust. Okay. I'll take it.
Yo, if I can get a fighting type move on this thing, your Snorlax could be finished.
Plus, I'm ever gonna put Snorlax back in there.
I learned Mach Punch too, so that's priority. So I can.
Yeah, it is. I know you're reminding me of the lost footage where I had a Slowbro and a Breloom.
Eh, you'll be.
I had game plans.
Okay, well, you ended up with a better team now, so.
Eh, not really. My Slowbro already knew Water Gun and Confusion.
Well, that's true, too.
Yeah. My Slowbro was an answer for so many things.
Kind of like my Breloom is the answer to my problems now.
Yeah, Breloom was a pretty big answer as well.
Breloom's awesome. Yeah, that one I literally had no chance.
Yeah, you literally didn't, because, like, Slowbro by itself was about to body your entire team.
Yep.
Because your Armaldo was part rock, water gun, and then you had Tentacruel, which is part poison. Confusion.
Yep.
Like, nothing you had was ready for what I was going to send out.
Absolutely not a thing was ready.
I mean, that's just like last time. Nothing you had was ready for what I was going to send out.
Nothing I have is ever ready for what you're going to send out.
I mean, I will give you credit, like, that Leech Seed was actually a good move, and if you had a better move than Poison Sting or Absorb, then that battle might have been a different story.
This is facts. I was trying to poison you, too. That was my whole strategy, because Pidgey would have got absolutely freaking wrecked.
Oh, Pidgey would have gotten bodied.
Oh, thank you, Latios, for the free experience using Memento.
I gotta see when my mons learn new moves.
So, Braylon, what level did it get Mach Punch for you?
I think it gets Mach Punch at 23. It hadn't learned it yet, but it was going to.
Oh, that's because you evolved your Shroomish.
No, I caught Breloom. Okay. Breloom was like the only encounter that I caught.
Oh,
besides the Magikarp with a huge power that died. I need to get Snorlax up like 2 more levels because it's going to learn a very strong
move. Alright, I'm going to go get my Mount Moon encounter now.
Yeah, I already got that. That was Onyx.
Mine is a Clefairy.
Are you serious? Because my Magikarp thing was Wigglytuff. Which actually sucks because it literally doesn't learn anything else.
I
mean,
I caught the Clefairy.
I fucking hate Wigglytuff.
I caught the Clefairy. I'm going to name it...
You caught...
Izzy. For no reason. I never went back to the thing, so like the last half of my game has not been recording, so I haven't been recording gameplay since the freaking showdown battle.
Are you serious? Hi guys.
Well, yeah, we're just out of it. Yeah. Sinking.
No warning. Just fuck it.
Actually, this cut is going to be the end of the episode because we have been recording for like 1 hour and 8 minutes. By the time the cuts are made, probably going to be about a 50-minute episode maybe, which is solid for the first episode.
Yeah.
So.
Well, for the first cage lock.
We'll see you guys later.
See.
So, later, Tater. All right.
I hope y'all have a great night/day. I'll see y'all out. Peace.